Welcome to the All About Mangrove series, brought to you by the Living Oceans Foundation. On today's episode, we will talk about the importance of mangrove restoration. The purpose of mangrove restoration is to compensate for degraded ecosystem services, protect coastlines, enhance biodiversity, and provide economic benefits. Restoration becomes necessary when natural recovery is impeded due to extensive degradation caused by human or natural factors. There are two main methods of restoration. First is natural regeneration, which relies on freely dispersed mangrove seeds, but may result in different species composition. Second is artificial regeneration, which involves direct planting of desired propagules or saplings, allowing control over species composition, but can be costly and may lead to ecological simplification. When talking about restoration, it is important always to consider the integration with alternative livelihoods. Supporting livelihood activities alongside restoration efforts can engage communities, reduce dependence on mangrove resources, and promote sustainability. Thank you for joining us today. Don't forget to follow us so you don't miss any mangrove magic.